What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we get to hear from Double Z. Yes, we get to hear from Zach Zenner again on social media, on Twitter. And he talked about Matt Patricia and the current state of the Detroit Lions. And I thought it was something that was pretty interesting, and I just wanted to talk about it with you guys. It's great to hear from Zach Zenner. Let's get it started.
You know, I got a shout out, Dosa Dion, man, because it was actually the first time I went live on YouTube. And, you know, guys don't know Dosa Dion. He put out a lot of good content for the Detroit Lions.
Welcome everybody to another video. Glad you guys are here. And yes, we got to hear from the fan and favorite Zach Zenner, the former Detroit Lions running back, the undrafted free agent that signed to Detroit back in 2015, I believe, out of South Dakota State. He was released in August of 2019, and he bounced around a little bit after that. Really didn't get many opportunities, but you know, he made his mark on the NFL with the Detroit Lions, right? He was with Jim Caldwell in the 2016 playoff year. He was with Patricia for a little bit, you know, 2018. And then he ended up getting released by the Detroit Lions. I think the day he was released, I was actually waiting to go into class. I was like sitting in the hallway, kind of just waiting for the teacher to come. I think that was the day he was released. Says I'm thinking of the wrong player. I'm pretty sure that's what it was. So, yeah, I remember that. And not a lot of people were happy. Definitely a fan favorite. But he had a couple of things to say about Matt Patricia. Now, it's definitely both sides of this, right? We've seen certain players, you know, have Matt Patricia's back and they agree with what he did when they had him, and there's other players that weren't super happy with Matt Patricia, right? It didn't work out for everybody, unfortunately. You know, Matt Patricia, we've understand is he's one of those coaches where it's not going to work for everybody. Not everybody's going to fit. Not every player is going to want to play for a coach like Matt Patricia just because of the way that he does things. And it's okay. I mean, you find that in sports, right? That happens everywhere. It happens in a lot of different places where certain players, they fit better for the type of coach that's there. And, you know, unfortunately, we've seen some, you know, fan favorites leave, like Darius Slay getting traded away. So, you know, some players, a lot of players actually have had some things to say about Patricia. They haven't been very, very positive things to say. We've also heard some players say some positive things, but we got to hear from Zach Zenner, and this came out today, and I thought it was great, so I just want to talk about it with you guys, kind of just letting you know what he had to say about Matt Patricia, because there's been a lot of articles coming out recently, especially before the Washington football game, because we were 3-5, and it was like, oh my gosh, this team's really bad. Things like, could you imagine articles that would be out if we would have lost? Lost yesterday. But you know, heading into that, there was an article put out by Bleacher Report that was titled "When the Patriot Way Goes Wrong," and they kind of just brought up the stuff that we talked about on the offseason. I mean, this stuff's not new, right? We've talked about this and how players feel about Patricia. So you know, they brought all that stuff back up. And there was also an article, you know, saying that, hey, you know, 2018, all these players, you know, were so happy, they were so relieved to get out away from Matt Patricia after the season was over. And that was another article that was put out. A couple of players, they didn't say who the players were, but they did say that. I'm sure we could probably guess a few of those players, but that's what they said. And you know, Zach Zenner, he was on that 2018 NFL team with the Detroit Lions. I mean, he spent time with Matt Patricia, and here's his take. Okay, I'm gonna read exactly what Zach Zenner had to say on Twitter. This is what he said: "With the recent Bleacher Report article highlighting more of the negative, I wanted to share some additional positive thoughts on Coach Patricia." Now, I like this. He doesn't take shots at everybody. He's keeping it simple, man. It's short and sweet. He's just saying that some of the positives that I took away from Matt Patricia: he cares deeply about his players and works extremely hard to win. I learned a lot about football and fundamentals under him. As part of the team, I take some responsibility for the losses while I was there. Although I didn't agree with everything, I understood the direction he was trying to take the team, did my best to make it happen. I would go play for him today if he called and asked. Now, obviously, you're going to get those people in the comment section like, oh, yeah, you'd play for everybody because, you know, you can't get a job. There's all that stuff. Look, Zach Zenner, he's doing something that's way bigger than football right now. And I give, you know, huge credit to him. Zach Zenner could have came out here and been, like, really salty and, you know, be really upset. Like, oh, they cut me. You know, they need me back, things like that. But that's not what he had to say. You know, he said he deeply cares about his players. He said he learned a lot from him. He would go play for him if he asked him to again. And again, that could be, oh, yeah, you could, that's a tactic, right? He's trying to get signed back in the NFL. I'm sure this won't get him signed. I'm certain him saying that wouldn't get him signed. But it is something that's really interesting, is that, you know, he wasn't super upset about this. I mean, he got released from this team, as the other couple other teams as well. But this was the team where he had his most success. He was cut by this team. He was cut more specifically when Matt Patricia was here, and he still has this kind of things to say about him. So I think that really speaks to what he had to say. I believe he's still doing this. I know he was working on it with the Detroit Lions. You know, he was trying to get his degree here. And just from what Wikipedia says, obviously not the most reliable source, it basically says that he's working to keep children alive with debilitating genetic disorder. I don't know what all those big words mean, I'm going to be honest with you, and what exactly he's doing. But I know that he's doing bigger things than, you know, just playing football. So I'm really, you know, it's awesome. It's awesome to see that from Zach Zenner and what he's doing right now. I mean, that's clearly amazing. So, you know, keep it up, Zach Zenner. But you can see he just sheds a little bit of light, you know, sheds some positive light, you know, in the midst of the storm on Matt Patricia. Because when things aren't going well, or they're not going as planned, or not going great, you know, it's easy for a lot of just things to be fired down. But it's good to hear from a former player, especially Zach Zenner. I know a lot of people like Zach Zenner. And if you look at his time in Detroit, that was his best season, 2018. He only had 55 rushing attempts, but he had 265 yards, which was 4.8 yards per carry. We know we've ran the ball pretty well under Matt Patricia. At least that's one thing. We've ran the ball better. I wouldn't say well. We've ran the ball better than what we have with under Matthew Stafford, probably the best we've done. But he bounced around a little bit after that. Like, he went to the Saints, the Cardinals, got some attempts with the Dolphins. But that's what he had to say, right? He said, "I would go play him for him today if he called and asked." Okay, so, you know, you hear that stuff. It's just good to hear. It really is good to hear. And, you know, I give huge props to Zach Zenner for what he's doing. I mean, it's amazing to know what he is doing. But I just thought this was interesting. I know he's a fan favorite. I know a lot of people liked him. And it's kind of cool to hear the side of things, because you definitely hear both. And you can just tell there's a divide, right? Some players won't fit in this, and they did what they can to bring in the guys that they think that will want to play for him. And you hear a guy like Zach Zenner speak like this. It's just kind of like, okay. You know, it's good to hear both sides of it, a former player talk about his time in a positive light, to shed some positive light on what's going on, right? Because, you know, look, the negativity is always going to be there no matter what, and we've gotten a lot of it. It's kind of nice sometimes to sit back and see, okay, look, someone actually has some positive things to say about what's going on, right? It's just great to hear. So I wanted to touch on that. You guys can let me know what you guys think in the comments below. But yeah, I mean, it's great to hear. I know there's going to be, well, he'd play anywhere. You know, maybe he would play anywhere. Maybe he would. But again, look, some of those former players that left and they were mad, they didn't go play anywhere afterwards either, right? So it's kind of, you know, you can bring that up and you can try to twist it however you want, but his words are what his words are, and I know he's doing some really big things right now. So shout out to Zach Zenner, man. I thought I would just share that with you. Just let me know your thoughts in the comments below, man. How you guys feel about what Zach Zenner had to say there? And yeah, I think I'm gonna get out of your guys here now. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and I'm out. Are you kidding me right now? I had to put my helmet on for this one. Are you kidding? Look at this. Look at all these members. What? What? Yo, hey, shout out to all the members, man. Look how many all pro members there are. Like, literally, it's the whole screen, dog. This is crazy. The patrons, of course, the Hall of Fame members, man. Y'all got the gold color. It's kind of yellow, but it's supposed to be gold. Shout out to all the members, man. If you want to be a part of this, all you got to do is join the channel. But there are perks that come with it. Stay locked in the community tab if you are a member, because that's where a lot of information comes out. I appreciate all of you. What?